you have vitiligo or your spouse has vitiligo and is pregnant, there might be many questions in your mind about vitiligo affecting your child. Will your first child be at risk of having vitiligo? There can be three scenarios. For number one, neither biological parent has vitiligo. Number two, one biological parent has vitiligo. Number three, both biological parents have vitiligo. Let's go to scenario number one. Neither parent has vitiligo. Although neither you nor your spouse have vitiligo, there is still a risk of your first child having the disease. This is the same as that of the population group you belong to. Vitiligo affects 2% of the world population. The number is almost the same in India. In Gujarat and Rajasthan, the risk of vitiligo is 4 times higher than that of the national average. And the prevalence of vitiligo in different racial groups is almost the same, but vitiligo is more visible in racial groups that have a darker skin color. First, you need to understand that vitiligo can occur in a person sporadically without the history of disease in your family. Vitiligo is a complex disease where the skin changes occur only in individuals who not only have a genetic predisposition for the condition, but who also encountered an environmental trigger such as infection and stress. Such scenarios occur because your family might have a genetic predisposition and your child might be the first person exposed to the environmental trigger to have vitiligo. Psychological stress, autoimmune disease, exposure to ultraviolet radiation or contact with skin whitening products may trigger vitiligo in a predisposed individuals. Scenario 2, one biological parent has vitiligo. The child has about a 7% chance of getting it. In scenario 3, both biological parents have vitiligo. If both parents have vitiligo, child's risk is at 40%. Having a family member with the disease just increases the risk. The patients report that almost 20% of their first degree relatives are affected with vitiligo. Suppose a person gets vitiligo, their child is at a greater risk of getting vitiligo than that of their siblings and parents. The number presented here are just a risk factor. That does not mean that they will get the condition. Therefore, if you have vitiligo, your children will not necessarily always develop vitiligo. The chance of having a child without vitiligo is higher than the probability of having a child with vitiligo in future in scenario 1 and 2. In scenario 3, both probabilities become almost equal. What if you have another child? Would they get it too? This depends on the disease status of your first child. If the first child is normal, the risk of vitiligo for the second child is the same as that of the first child. If the first child is affected, the risk increases. Let's say the child has vitiligo and neither parent has it. There is a 7% chance for the child's younger brother or sister to develop vitiligo. For twins, the risk is around 25%. Currently, there is no data available on when parents are affected. Thank you.